These right here are the two loaves that my cousin Steve got. And he got them right over here. As you can see, they are kind of sick. They were starving, hanging around the village. This wolf right here had a collar on it. Big male. These are two out of three wolves that was hanging around Talida. As you see, the hair on them is not too good. Not really sellable. The hair on this one is a little bit better than the other. These are just some of the predators that do hang around Florida. In the summertime, there are bears around here. Black bears. Wintertime, wolves, foxes, and lynx are around. And they are dangerous. Especially these wolves if they're that skinny and hungry. There were a couple of moose around here that they were trying to go after, but they could not exceed. My cousin Steve was chopping wood over here, packing wood. And he looked up, and there was a wolf right up over there watching him. And the other was right in that corner right there. And right in that corner of the house, on the other side of the fence. It was late when it came by. My cousin Steve came out. It ran behind this yellow red tank. And it was running down this way. Once it got right there, that's when he finally shot it with the 12 gauge. And took it out. And that was this wolf right there. There is one more wolf around. But no sign of him or her yet. Hopefully that wolf is gone from the village. They have it cleared out right there so they can get a better view of what does come up the runway and up the taxiway.